सर एक मिनट
Our beloved OIC of Gail Agartala Unit, Sri Vishwadi Devarma, GM Online.
Mr. Devarma, the General Manager, ONM, Mr. Paul, the dignitaries who are present here on this occasion. First of all, I would like to thank you for inviting me on this occasion. As we all know, the vaccination against COVID has started. Last year it was last financial year, starting from April 2020 till now, we have been facing a very challenging time. Like our country, our state, everywhere, we have had our lockdown, and then all the economic activities stopped, all the construction activities, infrastructure activities stopped. But this new year came and brought along with it a new ray of hope in the form of COVID vaccine, to which the whole world looked with high hopes. So we launched the COVID vaccination in our country from 16th January onwards, and the government decided to vaccinate the healthcare workers in the first phase, thereafter the Corona warriors in the second phase. That involves the police, the municipal staff, the army, CAPF, the revenue officials who are involved in containment, surveillance, like that. And as we all know, we have got two kind of vaccines. In Tripura, we have Covishield vaccine. And the required temperature to store these Covishield vaccines is from 2 degrees Celsius to 8 degrees Celsius. So though in our state we are having the required equipments to maintain the temperature of the vaccines at the time of the storage, we have adequate number of these equipments. Still, the government of India, they decided that additional equipments should be given to the states in order to supplement the already existing stock. मतलब जो आपके पास available है उसमें यदि किसी प्रकार की खराबी है या फिर किसी प्रकार का कोई ऐसा समस्या है जिसकी वजह से उसमें temperature नहीं maintain हो पा रहा है, तो उसको replace करने के लिए government of India ने ice line refrigerators और deep freezers ये सभी states को allocate किया है. इसके साथ ही साथ ये एक अच्छा अपॉर्चुनिटी है, दिस इज अ गुड अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर द स्टेट टू स्टोर वैक्सीन्स इन मोर इंटीरियर पार्ट्स. फॉर एग्जांपल, राइट नाउ वी आर हैविंग 152 कोल्ड चेन पॉइंट्स इन आवर स्टेट. दैट मींस द वैक्सीन्स आर स्टोर्ड एट 152 लोकेशंस अक्रॉस द स्टेट. विद द अराइवल ऑफ न्यू इक्विपमेंट्स, with the allotment of new deep freezers and ice line refrigerators, we can increase our cold chain points. We can go deeper into the difficult areas of the state. We can go more closer to the places where people live with the available equipments. Abhi hamare state mein, Tripura state mein, around 100 ऐसे इक्विपमेंट्स मिल रहे हैं. तो 250 प्लस, अगर हम इसमें 50 नंबर्स भी ऐड कर सकते हैं, सॉरी 150, और इसमें अगर हम 50 नंबर्स भी ऐड करते हैं तो अराउंड 200 कोल्ड चेन पॉइंट हो जाएगा. एंड आई एम श्योर दिस विल गो अ लॉन्ग वे इन एंश्योरिंग सेफ वैक्सीनेशन फॉर आवर चिल्ड्रन, बिकॉज इफ द वैक्सीन्स आर नॉट स्टोर्ड एट द रिक्वायर्ड टेम्परेचर, दे लूज देयर एफिकेसी, एंड इफ दे लूज देयर एफिकेसी, दे विल नॉट बी एबल टू डू देयर जॉब, दैट इज टू प्रिवेंट द डिजीज. सो दिस हैज बीन great step by the government of India, which GAIL has taken it in the right direction. Gail was asked to deliver it to the state government within a stipulated time. I must really congratulate the team, the Gail team. They could do procurement of this magnitude. 16 number of Iceland refrigerators is they could materialize the procurement karne mein bahut matlab you have to follow a process which takes time. They could materialize it within a time bound manner and supply
1 month.
Yeah, within 1 month.
They will do it, sir. On 5th we order, on 2nd we receive.
Right. So they could start the process of procurement, complete the formalities, put up the supply order, and finally get these products to Tripura by road.
By road.
So this is a great achievement in itself, and I'm sure in times to come also Gail will be supporting not just the National Health Mission but also the Agartala Municipal Corporation with their CSR activities.
Sure.
I am going to send you a proposal for oxygen pipeline in our district hospitals. So I will request if you can consider that proposal and sure. Get necessary approval. That would be a great service sure. To the people of this state. Finally, अंत में मैं हेल्थ डिपार्टमेंट की तरफ से स्टेट गवर्नमेंट की तरफ से आप सभी को गेल की पूरी टीम को यहाँ पर उपस्थित जितने लोग हैं उन सभी लोगों को मैं धन्यवाद बोलना चाहूंगा कि